be a witness for my Lord? Who'll be a witness for my Lord? Who'll be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord?
Oh, I'll be a witness for my Lord.
And he didn't believe. The same came to Christ by night, wanted to be taught out of human sight. Nicodemus was a man who desired to know how a man can be born when he's old. Christ told Nicodemus as a friend, "Man, you must be born again." He said, "Man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe and be baptized.
Then you'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord.
Saul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson. From his birth he was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back yonder in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Then old Samson went a-wandering about. Samson's strength was never found out. Till his wife sat upon his knee. She said,
"Tell me where your strength lies, if you please."
But old Samson's wife, she talked so fair. Samson said,
"Cut off of my head.
Cut it off
in my head, just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man."
Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord.